What did Lucy discover in her flyby of Dinkinesh? Follow for more space news. On November 1st, NASA's Lucy spacecraft flew by not just its first asteroid, but its first two. The first images returned by Lucy revealed that the small main-belt asteroid Dinkinesh is actually a binary pair.